Thank you all so much. Private between sundown Spanish, at midnight's broken toll, we ducked inside the doorway, thunder crashing. As majestic bells and bolts struck shadows and sound, seeming to be the chimes of freedom flashing. Strength is not to fight, flashing for the refugees on the unknown road at night, and for each and every underdog soldier in the night, when we gaze upon the chimes of freedom flashing. As we listen one last time, and we watch with one last look, spellbound and swallowed till the tolling ended. And tolling for the aching ones whose wounds could not be nursed, for the countless confused, accused, misused, strung out ones and worse. You've been a wonderful audience. All right. Coming out on a Wednesday night. Boy, that's something. I hope you had as much fun as I did. All right. Great. I'm going to do one more. It's one my wife Camilla and I wrote from an old Irish blessing called May the Road Rise to Meet You, and it's on my Story, Songs, and Friends, and limited edition CDs. Summertime, the sun would shine. We'd lay across the field, sheltered in the shadow of a tree. We'd write out poems to take along, sing out on the road, and you would always sing this song to me. May the road rise to meet you, may the wind be at your back, may the rain fall ice upon your land, may the rain fall in the wind, waiting for the warming touch of spring. I'd hold you in the firelight, we'd stare into the flames. And this is what you always used to say. May the road rise to meet you. May the wind be at your back. May the sun shine warm upon your land. May the rain fall soft upon your face until we meet again. May God hold you in the palm of His hand. The palm of His hand. Thank you all so much. Good night.